Jeeve Galair, and just before I start, I want to say thanks again to John Murphy for to his song, and it is an honour to be asked to sing it and to be allowed to sing it. So here we go. When brave young heroes risked their lives to take part in that fight, I tell you of a family who will never be forgotten. In County Cork they went to work and they vowed to put things right. John Joe worked harvesting crops, but also stored weapons. To their door, be rich or poor, all the citizens were fed. Matter gardening was their trade on land, best by the heavens. Spuds, onions, and pecans, alongside the planting beds. They shined a fire against the might of tyrants, tans, and tummies. They come in to war with those next door, and they bear them black and blue. They saw the cull harrow John Bull, the nation without morals. Now show your class and raise your glass to the Hegartys of the Laurels. Madame Mary joined the common from its first inception. It quickly rose up through the ranks as other souls they served. Carried arms to local battles of eyeing interception. Bombs and bullets, rifles, guns, completely unobserved. Weekly visits to Cork prison to save starving comrades. They held their hands and mopped their brows with care and dignity. And when these men at last succumbed to the ravages of hunger, the sisters charged the jailers on with murder first degree. They shined a fire against the might of tyrants, tans, and tummies. They went next door and they bear them black and blue. They saw the cull harrow John Bull, the nation without morals. Now show your class and raise your glass to the Hegartys of the Laurels. Life so Ireland could be free. He served his country with distinction and with courage plenty. Up to the end, his greatest friend was John Joe Hegarty. Mary wore full uniform on the day that she was married. Stood by her side, two soldiers on parade. They had no time to celebrate, and the wedding party parried. still day. They shine the fight against the might of tyrants, tongues and ties. They'll end to war with those next door and hit behind the gallows. They saw the call of old John Bull, the nation without morals. Now show your class and raise your glass to the Hegartys of the Laurels. Now show your class and raise your glass to the Hegartys of the Laurels.
Thank you. Thank you.